MK Party have rejected Mr. Cele's crime statistics, and they have further advised that he lacks strategies or strategy to fight crime. Speaking at the MK rally, which was held in Mpumalanga, former President Mr. Jacob Zuma stated that once the MK Party takes over the country, it will eradicate crime. Please listen to him.
This is an important. See, we need to open the new page.